So today, I'm gonna try experiment. We have Epi-glass resin, right? I'm gonna put some Epi-glass resin in this container. Alright, it's kind of thick. Alright. Put some Epi-glass resin in here. Take out that little piece of dirt. We don't want that in our knee. So, you know, put the top back on. So I'm put the Epi-glass resin in there. So, my thing is that I watched a lot of videos and talk about Hardner. And I think it's supposed to take a liquid Hardner. So what I'm going to try is put... let me see if I can put this on my neck. I'm going to try to put thing Hardner in there to see what happens. You know, just the Hardner that you get from the... So I'll put a little bit of that in there. This is how you get with the boat part is whatever. So that's what we're gonna do. Put in there. Then we're gonna mix it. Let's put it on the ground. And let's see if it actually works. And if you mix it thoroughly, because my whole point of doing this is because they say get hard enough for it, blah blah blah, but I didn't really want to go to the store and get the Epi-glass hard enough, so I said let me try put some Nax Harden in it, you know, the paste hardener with the Epi-glass to see. That looks like it's mixed up properly. So we will see what happens. Oops, dropped the stick. So we're gonna take this on the sun. Let's see if the hardener I use, which I'll show you in a second, see if the hardener I use will go up hard. Because then, what's up, right? Then I'll be able to use the Epi-glass on for the project. Let's see. She's got a lot of bubbles in it. Yeah, let's keep this spot right here. It's a good spot. She's got a lot of bubbles in it. The bubbles, but let's say if we was applying it to something, we would be trying to get all the bubbles out. So let's see. Let's see what happens. So now if I had applied just anything, this would be like, you know, bottom of the bird, or if I was trying to laminate something. You know, just maybe need to get all the bubbles out. Like if I was applying it on a piece of board or something, that's how I'll be doing. I'll be pasting it to make sure it gets all level, working it in. The bubbles out. Because you have liquid hardeners. See, with the fiberglass and resin, it's a liquid hardener. So this is Epi-glass. So I guess it'd be a more liquid hardener too. But I put a paste hardener with it. You know what I mean? A red paste hardener. Because I was looking on Google and YouTube and I couldn't find no hardener alternatives, so I said let me try to use the paste hardener with the Epi-glass to see how it works out. So I'm getting a nice pretty color in the start. Let's see. Okay, it looks pretty mixed. I'm tempted to put this on a part of my boat just in case it works. You know, I don't want to waste it. Come with a new. Okay, this is video one. As you see, we mixed it. So we'll see, so now I'm gonna let it set and come back and see if it gets hard. Alright? Till next time. To video two. Bang.